basically what it does is it utilizes a pulsing compressed air to really massage the limbs, which helps to maximize circulation, move fluids, and basically get rid of that metabolic waste product that will typically pool in the limbs. Not only does it help to relieve soreness that the patient or athlete currently comes in, but also does a great job in reducing the severity of the impending discomfort that's going to happen.